Good morning, students. On the behalf of Paramount Public School, I am your maths teacher, Mrs. Rubel. I hope you all are fine. But today we are going to start exercise 6B. In 6B exercise, we have number 100.95. This is decimal. The number on the right side of decimal means 95. Right side of decimals are paise and left side of decimals are rupees. Means in the center decimal we have, so on left side here is written 100, so these 100s are rupees, and on right side here is 95, these are paise. First question of this exercise is, express the following in short form. Short form means small form. 75 paise. Firstly, write down decimal. As you know, paise is always written on the right side, so we write here 0.75. And in front we make sign of rupees. Second question, 7 rupees and 60 paise. So 7.60, because rupees are written on left side and paise are written on right side. So 7.60, and in front we make sign of rupees. 25 rupees 40 paise. 25.40. Second question of this exercise is, write in words. Write in words. Words means write it in English. First question is, rupees 35.25. 35 rupees and 25 paise, because on left side these are rupees and right side of decimal these are paise. So in words we can write it 35 rupees and 25 paise. Similarly, second part, rupees 0.75. Now rupees are 0 here. On right side of decimal is 75. These are paise. So we write it 75 paise. Solve this whole exercise on your book with neat and clean handwriting. Thanks.